Hi, my name is JT Adenrele. I'm a junior. I'm a forward. My hometown is Roseville, California, and I'm a sociology major. It's tough because I'm all about the team. Sitting down on the sidelines was really an experience for me, a learning experience, because I've never really had an injury like that before. So for me to watch my teammates kind of struggle throughout the season and kind of not achieve the success that we should have, I believe it was like really eye-opening to me, and like I had to learn, I had to kind of learn to put myself in different position, different perspective, and like they say, perspective is everything. So stoked, hyped, excited, just there's so many emotions going through me. It's ridiculous. Can't really explain the emotions, but I just know I'm ready. I feel like I put in the work, I put in the time. I want to be on the court. I deserve to be on the court. I know I've worked to get there. So like, let's do work. That's me. That's all I have. That's the only thing on my agenda. Just to prove everyone wrong. Like we're a better team than we showed last year. It's kind of, we're trying to play with the chip on our shoulder this year. We're kind of really, we want to make strides and progress. We want to change the culture here. We want to become bigger and better than what we've been in the past. And so I think everyone is kind of working towards that. Everyone has that in their minds. And at the end of the day, I feel like this team is going to win a championship, and there's